I won't give up. In their memory. I don't think they're dead, but it's Ravis. Looks like Regis. Luna. And Nyx. How's it going, buddy? Hanging in there?
It ends now.
Arden's got some crazy magic, dude. But if it's a battle you want, Arden, it's a battle you're gonna get. I'm gonna kick your goddamn ass. Here we go, you son of a bitch.
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down. Let the games begin.
No. Now they end.
I guess it makes sense that he's got warps and...
So you are the chosen king,
shit.
But you are a second chosen.
Still surprising to us. Kick to the face. Hold. Elemancy 2. He's Lucius Kyle. Oh, Swords of the One. Oh, he's using all the royal arms. Now. It's not cool to have to use an item.
Do you like what I've done with the world? I twisted it all just for you.
I got royal arms too, bastard.
A king in name alone. I'm truly disappointed. Can't you do any better than that? 10 years, and nothing to show for it.
Far from over.
Well, let's have it then. You and your crystal. Against all I have become.
Power of light!
Ah, a king at last!
Alright, alright. Let's do it. It's pretty sick. Whoa. Insomnia, Jesus. Get wrecked. Kind of doesn't look like he has very many royal arms. Maybe he does. I'll have to like freeze frame it and check later. Back, son. Yeah, let's do some of this. This is safer. Aw, man. There you go. I was wondering what the hell.
The kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think 10 years is a long time? It is nothing to me. I have lived in darkness for ages!
Condemn me!
It's like a truck.
Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more?
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Bigness. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed. And take care. Majesty.
Thank you.
time has come.
I'm home. I walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. The time we had together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
Can it? Ready? Steady.
Really?
Push!
Something so heavy. Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn.
That was quite the ending. All parts of that felt really good. Noctis emulating his father as he walked to the throne, leaving his friends behind. The scene where the Knights of the Round killed Noctis. That it seemed to me like they were entering his body, so that way they could be brought into the afterlife that they're not allowed to be in because they reside in the ring, so that they could kill or destroy Arden's essence forevermore, thus banishing the demons. That's why Noctis needed to die, it seemed like to me. These are all my photos. And then the obliteration of Arden was pretty cool, too. As the swords all pumped out of Noctis' back. That was pretty well done. I guess I'm supposed to give my thoughts on the game now, but where do I even start, man? So I guess everyone knows that I've been a fan of Versus since it was announced in 2006, and there's a lot of people that don't like this game because it's not what they thought Versus would be. And I said this in the episode Dust Guy Let's Play, that this game was never going to be Versus, ever. It's its own thing, and I'm judging it on its own merits. And its own merits is it's one of my favorite Final Fantasy games.
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got.
We'll kind of in general. I think the only ones that even come close are
the sign.
Nine. Tactics is
you
pretty good.
Think we were close.
I like Crystal Chronicles. It's not my favorite, but I really like Crystal Chronicles. And
hey,
this one's at least second best. Under nine, if it's not tied or better. I'll have to think about that at some point. This game's great. I mean, the gameplay, the side quests are not great. The combat is fun, but it's not super technical, which, you know, I actually enjoy that it's simplistic, but has its ability to let you engage with the systems, get a little bit more out of it, be more engaged, and have a little more fun. But it's simple enough that anyone can get through it. I like that. Music. Shimomura, this is my secret. Shimomura is not actually at all one of my favorite composers. I don't like a lot of her stuff outside of the game. Like, when I'm playing the game, it sounds good and I like it. I think it fits. I don't like it on its own, usually. But a lot of these songs in this game I can listen to on their own, I'm sure. They sound really nice. So good. Bonus scene, maybe? Hopefully? Yeah.
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So yeah.
Out with it.
I just... Damn it. Why the hell is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Huh, you spit it out. That's good to hear.
Well, what can I say? Do you guys are the best?
That's not what I wanted Noctis to say. I'm gonna watch the Japanese version of that scene when this is over. I bet you anything that he said, "I love you guys," in the Japanese. 100%. There's no way that you make that scene and then don't have him say that. I guess maybe it's a little too homoerotic for a game that's supposed to have mass appeal or something, I don't know, but I know that's what he said. I know it. The god, that scene got to me a little bit, I'm not gonna lie. Kind of like Noctis, I have three best friends. And that I do everything with them, they're my best friends. And I also love Gladio, Prompto, Noctis, and Ignis, like they're all, I love them all. So the one-to-one, like me and my friends to Noctis and his friends, it hits me on like some spiritual level, you know what I mean? Like I can't describe it, but yeah, man. Brotherhood, they got the thing right, I guess. Ah, oh, fuck. How many times are we gonna fade up from black?
Dearest Luna, you did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud.
I like you better with the beard, Noctis. I think it looks better. I guess this is the afterlife. I don't know. I just talked about how good the ending is. I don't think I need this scene, to be honest. It's good they're happy, but seems like it's here because they thought it had to be here. Never mind, apparently it's there for that dope-ass final logo treatment, okay. I mean, my point still stands, but that's pretty slick, I'm not gonna lie. That was pretty cool. Repurposing the image of Etro. Congratulations on completing the game. View your certificate of completion from the archives, and then share this record of your success with all your friends. It's, yeah. All right. I guess that's Final Fantasy 15. Save completion data, load this. No, because You will lose all unsaved progress. Son of a bitch. Whatever, I'll do it again after. I don't want to save just in case the video fails, because it's going to be a gigantic file. I'll do it again. Current progress not saved. Okay. Is it going to dump me back to the title screen? What? Did they change the title screen? Is that a frog? The bottom left, near the left side of the logo? The yellow thing? What is that? Oh! They did change the title screen, look at that. That's pretty neat. I know there is a post game, but in the interest of getting things that aren't Final Fantasy XV on the channel again, I think I'll just enjoy the post game on my own. Tune in next time for a blind playthrough of episode Gladiolus, I guess. You saw the certificate, like, March 23rd is when I'm recording this. Gladiolus is out on the 28th, I think. So, this playlist will continue on with blind experiences for all forthcoming 15 content. I am planning, once everything is out, and I'm crossing my fingers for a PC version with all the content, to do a replay of 15. Just, you know, try and put it all into one nice package, knowing everything I know about the game, and, you know, it'll be fun to revisit when everything's done, I think. And hopefully we'll be on a PC version, so it'll look nice. Alright, that's it for me. It's quite the game, I recommend it. Play it for yourself, take some photos, have some fun. And I'll see you all next time with Gladio. Bye for now.